Good afternoon, everybody. 2-8-2020 UBER 6-month high, opening bell gap off of the earnings report. So I will go ahead and update everyone as to exactly what we're going to do with UBER moving forward now that we have the earnings. It'll be a clear path to profitability for the company. So let's go ahead and keep that in line. And they guided for the 2020, they're saying a loss of 1.25 to 1.45 billion, but that's much smaller than the 1.7 billion loss that was expected by the analysts. So that's definitely an improving number there. And there's other good things in there. Is that as they go into 2021, they can see that it's going to be a really good chance of being profitable. So we look for sentiment change, we look for gap, we look to see where new buyers would emerge in Uber, 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 daily gap open up. Since it's gone into a publicly traded company, so it's going to be on our watch list. The options market will move, but they won't move real big like the other ones that we make markets in. But we are bringing this to all of our followers that like the Uber stock and whatnot. And we certainly agree that there is a change in trend with Uber, and there's great trading opportunities. Per se, with us today, right now, get started. Let's move forward with Uber. Let's get on that ride. So we'll go ahead and we'll keep updating our trading staff, and then we'll keep making markets now in Uber, UBER, earnings pop.